19th प्री कॉम्पिटेटिव स्किल टेस्ट द मैटर ऑफ अपॉइंटिंग द चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट कैन ओनली बी प्रोसीडेड इन अकॉर्डेंस विद द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन फुल स्टॉप द लॉ मिनिस्टर कॉमा हाउ एवर कॉमा सेड देर वॉज नो सच रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर द सीजेज of high courts full stop he referred to the appointment of the lahore high court chief justice to support his point full stop earlier comma the business advisory committee of the national assembly discussed a proposal to summon a joint session of parliament next week full stop law minister made it clear during the meeting that constitutional amendments were not possible in a joint sitting and rejected all reports to this effect full stop new paragraph sources within the ruling coalition still claimed that some crucial amendments were on the cards full stop without elaborating comma a source said the amendments would be tabled in the house through a supplementary agenda while indicating that it may be about a uniform extension in the retirement age of superior court judges full stop he thanked speaker for issuing production order for the lawmaker full stop given the critical nature of these operations and the inherent risks involved comma the home secretary said it was imperative that all regional and district police officers should ensure that their personnel are adequately protected full stop in particular comma the head comma neck comma and chest regions of all deployed officers must be safeguarded with suitable protective equipment full stop new paragraph sources say the Punjab finance department sanctions billions of rupees for the police department annually comma but the officers and personnel deployed at high risk places are not given suitable protective gear full stop eventually comma the chief minister had to intervene to set things right in the police department full stop the Punjab home department has asked the provincial police chief to ensure that the personnel posted in sensitive areas are suitably equipped with protective gear full stop in a letter written to the IGP comma the home secretary stated that the recent tragic incident in the Kacha area of Rahim Yar Khan had underscored the urgent need to enhance safety measures for the police personnel full stop
leader of the opposition in the national assembly on Monday asked the government to immediately announce the name of the next chief justice full stop the government should immediately announce the name of the new chief justice amid the prevailing situation full stop there will be a strong protest if any legislation is done in this regard comma he said while speaking in the house full stop chief justice is set to retire on October 25 full stop in response to concerns expressed by the opposition leader comma law minister said the most senior judge would become the CJP full stop